Alright, this is Algebra 2, Lesson 36, and the title of this lesson is Contrived Problems, and they are slightly contrived. They are made to give you practice with canceling and factoring, and the reason for that is we're just trying to build skills. These aren't real-world problems like you would encounter in physics or calculus or chemistry, but you'll need these skills so that you can solve problems once you get to physics, calculus, chemistry. Alright, so 36.1. Going to be x squared plus x minus 12, and all that is over x squared minus x minus 20, and we're multiplying that times x squared plus 2x minus 35 over x squared plus 9x plus 14. So what we're going to do is factor all this and then cancel before we multiply. Alright, so the top one, and right there, so this would be x squared plus, let's see, that's going to be x and x, so I'm just taking this one from the top and I'm factoring that out, and that would be 3 times 4 is 12, and then the 4 is going to be positive and 3 is negative, and down here we're going to have 5 times 4 is 20, and the 5 is negative because we need negative 1, okay, and we're going to multiply that times this one, which has 7 and a 5 is 35, and that's a positive 7 and a negative 5, and then the bottom is going to be 7 times 2, and those are all positive. Now, we can cancel. So, x plus 4 cancels, x plus 7 cancels, and then we've got x minus 5 on both of these that cancel. So you can only cancel ones from the top with ones from the bottom. Now all we have left is x minus 3 on the top, and on the bottom we have x plus 2. And that's what your answers should look like. Should end up with just 2 left. Alright, let's try another one. Now the next one is division, so we're going to have to split that second one and multiply. So 36.2, and we've got x squared minus 6x plus 8 over x squared plus 3x minus 28, and that's divided by x squared minus 2x minus 15, x squared plus 2x minus 35. I'm going to go ahead and flip this one as I'm doing this. So, my first one, I leave it the same. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and flip this up here, x squared plus 2x minus 35, and then this one would be x squared minus 2x minus 15, and I want to cross these out, okay, so I flipped it so that I can multiply. Alright, and then I'm going to have something here, and down here, okay, so this top one would be 4 times 2 is 8, and those are going to be negative 4 and negative 2. And this one's going to be 6 times 7 times 4 is 28. So 7 minus 4 would make 28. Okay, and then this one would be 7 times 5 is 35. And we need a positive 7 and a negative 5. And then down here, we would have 3 times 5 is 15. And then if we had a negative 5 and a positive 3, we would get negative 2. Okay, now we got to find the what we can cancel there. And then our negative 5s and our negative 4s. And we get x minus 2 over x plus 3. So all the ones we have left are here and here. Okay, so just be careful. Make sure you flip it before you multiply. Okay, I think there's one more example. This one has x squared plus x minus 6 over x to the third minus 2x squared minus 35x, and that's divided by x plus 3 over x squared minus 7. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and do my flip in here, so I'm going to say x plus 3 on the bottom, and x squared minus 7 for the top. Get rid of that. So I went ahead, flipped it, changed my sign to multiply. Alright, so this first one, I'm going to say 3 times 2, and it's negative, so it's going to be positive there, negative there, and then this bottom one would be 7 times 5 is 35, and it'll be negative 7, positive 5. Okay, now this next one, wait, that's got an X on all of that, so X, if I pulled the X out, pull an X out of here, here, and there, okay, gotta be careful with that one. Alright, and then this one, I have X squared minus 7X, I wrote that down, and then I have X plus 3, so this one, I can factor it, and I can make it be X times X minus 7. See how that would make X squared times 7X. Now I can factor, so this X and this X cancel. X minus 7 and X minus 7. X plus 3 and X plus 3. And I'm left with one on the top and one on the bottom. X minus 2 over X plus 5. Okay, so go ahead and work on the practice problems, pause the video, and I'll come back and work them. I think there's only two of them. Okay, so we're starting with A. And it is
3
times 3, both negative. This one would be 3 times 8, positive. That one's negative. 8 minus 3 is 5. Okay, now we're going to flip it as we go. So I'm going to do this top one, and I'm going to put it onto the bottom. Okay, so I'm putting it on the bottom. I've got X and X there. And I'm going to say, 2 times 3, they're both negative, make 2 plus 3 is negative 5, alright, and then my top, that one is 9 times 8, is 72, and my 9 is negative and my 8 is positive. Okay, so then I've got negative 3 right there, another X minus 3 here and here. X plus 8, and I'm left with just this right here, so I've got X minus 9 over X minus 2, and that's the answer to A. Alright, now we'll try B. X squared plus 2X minus 8 over X to the third minus 4X squared minus 21x, and that's divided by x minus 2 over x squared minus 7x. Okay, so I'm going to start with this side right here. I'm going to factor this one. 4 times 2 is 8, and then that's positive and that's negative, 4 minus 2 is 2. Alright, now down here I can go ahead and factor the X out of all that. And then I'm going to have 3 times 7. When I factor the X out of this, it makes it be X squared minus 4X minus 21. Okay, and then I just factor those into these. Alright, and that would be a negative 7 and a positive 3. 3 times 7 is 21. Negative 7, positive 3 makes negative 4. Alright, now I'm going to have to make sure and flip this. So, this top one's going on the bottom. X minus 2. This bottom one is going on the top. Alright, so this one I can factor an X out of it. So if I pull an X out of that, I'd have one X there. minus 7. Okay, now I'm going to figure out where I can cancel. X minus 2, x minus 2, x minus 7, x minus 7, this x and that x, and I'm left with x plus 4 over x plus 3. And that's the answer, x plus 4 over x plus 3. Hope you guys can see that down there. Alright, and that's all of that. So, for homework, do lesson 36. If you're not going to be in class, you can either send me a picture or you can just bring it to class next time you come. And then I won't make any homework until, I won't post another video until Monday. So in class we'll do something, we'll do work on Wednesday, and then for all of you that weren't there, I'll post a video about that on Monday. Alright, have a good Thanksgiving. Bye.